There's an old hand that sat home when the last before the soul. I've seen a lot of country since the day that it was born. Well, in a young man's mind, back in 68, a special order with his name on the kennel, man, it still looks great. Well, he'd grown up a lifetime rancher in the hills just out of Dadeville. But he left his store gun for Vietnam at a quest of Uncle Sam. And it's his first week overseas, and he's dangling down in his foxhole. He fills out a form for a ham to saddle. He hopes he'll get to see. Well, he came home mighty broken, the shrapnel that he'd taken. It was tough enough just getting around, let alone a man horse. And it seemed between the pain, been a bit discouraged, he sold it off to his uncle in almost immediate regret. And there's an old ham that sat home when the last before the soul. Has seen a lot of country since the day that it was born. In a young man's mind, back in 68, a special order with his name on the kennel, man, it still looks great. Handmade everything, cutting balls and sewn up tight, and put together to your own specs, sure fit you right. So after 40 years of wandering and asking around where it might be, it turned up on a ranch in Wyoming that owner willing to sell. Well, that fellow's asking was a little steep, so they haggled on the price a while. And talking with the seller, he said, well, I could buy new for that cow horse. Yeah, well, the seller, he made a point, and no way could be argued. This one's got your name on it, so he paid that high. And there's an old ham that sat home when the last before the soul. I seen a lot of country since the day that it was born. Well, in a young man's mind, and back in 68, special order with his name on the kennel, and man, it still looks great.